My life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed. My dad was killed in the city for a bomb. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. Seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider-Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Oh! doctors related to possible infections.
Let's go. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Let mom know I'm late.
I gotta go back and play the first one. I ain't played them all.
Sorry, Mary. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. Got this. Just need to contain it before.
Jack, huh? How am I good?
Been kind of in a
adventure.
Are you running?
This camera right here is tight, okay?
Yeah.
would like to exchange for you. This one.
Fuck the death ain't nonetheless.
Guys? Wow, just Simon Creek, head of R&D. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for Bill. But, looks like you beat us to it. Wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down the limelight? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold over the release. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens.
Nope.
Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Teacher's looking bright.
You off the what?
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Be honest, too jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run a test tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
There's some kind of pee joke out there?
No. MJ's headed overseas for Google and requested me as a photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter,
but then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, boss.
I got that.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up here lots of times. That does hang on.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city. I promise. That's it.
That oath's a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please just hold yourself up.
This shit. What's up? I ain't seen that nigga in a while though, so I was kind of figured something was up. This nigga. My mind said, filthy.
Thank you.
probably playing Uno, but I don't think they're playing. So them folks already that took over.
It gotta be her.
Hey bro, y'all played this shit? Have y'all played this Spider-Man shit?
Yo, Rhino? What?
We gotta get used to this shit. Yeah.
Where you at?
It's kind of like, you people like God of War, though. It's just, I gotta get used to Spider-Man shit. Shit do look for the motherfucker though. Spider-Man shit. Flying around there and shit.
I will never get used to you doing this. Hey, look, look, check. Christmas present for Spider-Man. Open it. Put it on. I'll cover you.
Take a break for some 2K, I guess. Are you done with this shit too? Everybody done with this shit? Shit, boy, this nigga, you know, Miles Morales. See, that nigga. See, that nigga D-Block, and I was like, damn.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
See, this sounds legit right there. What's that?
This is the place. Looks like Kate set up a lot of gear.
Nigga fuck up a French every day, B. Trying to do shit if I do reverse or something.
Thank you. 12, 12. She's not gonna do it anything.